I don't know that metal, real credible metal, ever had mainstream dominance because that is what ultimately killed metal, was mainstream exposure, regardless if it was dominance or not. I think that's one of the things that has kept us relevant. We have not always, we've never tried to follow trends, and it's what's kept us, I wouldn't say better or above anybody, but I think, you know, having our own standards and not trying to fit in is what's made us have that longevity.